In this series of four videos, you will learn about the advantages of using DevOps practices and the Visual Studio Team Services toolset on an example of a real Infopulse project for the Ireland State Agency for Qualification and Quality Assurance.
Infopulse
is an IT service company that provides such services as development, testing, support, implementation of IT solutions and software. We had a classic task, application management. Relatively speaking, there was no transition from some other stacks to Microsoft, because Microsoft was initially a strategic choice for the customer. There was some application landscape that we took for support, plus we have developed a range of new applications for them. The first factor is that we have excellent expertise in the Microsoft technology stack. The second factor is, I think, the right balance of understanding the customer's needs on one hand, and the skill and desire to create and advise the right technology and architectural solutions on the other. Indeed, the latter is actually one of the advantages, and, in this case, was the most important for the client. As a company that provides outsourcing services, we clearly see the trends in terms of demand. In essence, the technologies that are currently required. What we see on the market, from our position, is that Microsoft solutions are the most required among all cloud solutions. Introducing DevOps practices. We do, in fact, increase the efficiency of the entire process and the work of the entire team, from the development process through testing to the work of the engineers who deal with the infrastructure and deployment of applications. An economic effect has a qualitative rather than quantitative character. In other words, it's a completely different level of coding process, a different level of work for a development team. That means we change the process at the quality level, and it is really a highly marginal thing in terms of IT services as to what distinguishes effective and successful development teams from less effective ones. Our business is to sell particular services. It is a fact that, on one hand, DevOps reduces the cost of services, while on the other, it increases quality. By introducing DevOps, we can produce the same service but with higher quality. Moreover, the difference is significant for substantially less money. Consequently, this increases our competitiveness as an IT service provider. There are huge numbers of service companies with hundreds of thousands of engineers in India, and there are huge numbers of opportunities for consultants to be hired in Europe. However, finally, a company can choose to do all the development and deployment on its own, and that means the range of choice for the client is really huge. And, in order to be a remarkable and preferable solution in this sphere, we really need to go this extra mile, and to be incredibly efficient doing it. DevOps provides this efficiency. What we do is not just technical work. We largely define a customer strategy for their IT landscape development, and we largely define business needs and identify them. This result is in the right synthesis, where the client is not just satisfied, but really expresses their satisfaction with our work. First, there is the direct economic effect of reducing the cost of projects. Second, the customer benefits from the fact that the changes and solutions we implement are better tested, qualitatively deployed, and closely examined in context of integration. That means that the client obtains greater stability and durability in the productive system. If we talk about the general economic effect of the project, my own assessment is that the savings amount to about 10%. Economically, yes, it has proved successful for our client. However, we should stress that we prefer to work directly with the business users than the technical assistants on the customer's side. The reason is that, while trying always to give more to the client, it is also very important for us to be able to collaborate directly with the business users and provide services and solutions straight to them. This gives us the scope to increase our helpfulness and eventually leads to greater economic effectiveness for us, because people are always ready to pay more for such services.